So we got the Stitch Books. Welcome to our channel. Today we got the Stitch Book. It's called Friends Rock from Disney. Doesn't say the author. But if you have these books and if you feel Stitch's head is squishy. Okay, so let me read the page. It was shaping up to be a lazy Sunday. Lilo and Stitch were so excited. After all, they could do whatever they wanted on this super fun day. Lilo was hopeful that Stitch would dance as she plays the ukulele. However, Stitch wasn't interested in dancing. He was eager for the two of them to go outside and hop around with his pet frog. Lilo was disappointed that Stitch didn't want to dance. Her feelings were hurt. She just lay on the floor and listened to the sad music. Stitch was upset. Lilo was. That made him feel sad. Stitch didn't want Lilo to be mumpy. Stitch didn't want Lilo to be mopey. He came up with an idea to cheer up his friend. But Stitch was nervous. Would his plan work? Stitch started playing the ukulele. He was having fun. Once Lilo heard the music, she felt inspired. After changing her hula skirt, Lilo danced to the music. Stitch plan worked and this made him happy. After Lilo finished dancing, she thanked Stitch for being such a good friend. Feeling grateful, she gave him a peck on the cheek that made Stitch feel bashful. But he was glad Lilo was happy. Now, all he had was to do was find out where his pet frog went. Lilo was disappointed when Stitch doesn't want to dance. Stitch was nervous that his plan to cheer up Lilo. Is that right? Lilo was disappointed when Stitch doesn't want to dance. Stitch is nervous that his plan to cheer up Lilo won't work. Follow along in this heartwarming friendship story and to infinity to identify and explore feelings with Lilo and Stitch. Don't forget to subscribe. I hope you like this channel. Bye.